player control is called, but was it a block? Rule 4, Section 23, Article 2 says, the guard must have both feet touching the playing court, and the guard's torso must be facing the opponent. Does that happen in this play? This should have been a blocking foul.